toys, I'm always doing stuff. I got lots of tools and gadgets, you can never have enough. And it doesn't really matter, you're a genius or a dummy, you're gonna live in Newfoundland, you got to have a chubby. I was helping out me buddy, he was working on his van. So pass me one of them chummies on the bench there in the can. We buy them by the dozen, cause they're handy to have around. You can usually buy them pretty cheap at any store in town. Oh, I got chummies in me kitchen and chummies in me shed. There's chummies in the trunk of me car and a couple of under the bed. You might be from the city, boy, or out around the bay, but every Newfoundlander uses a chummy every day. I remember a couple of winters ago, I went up on the pond. I met a couple of fellas there, said, how's you getting on? They said the trout was biting, even though the weather was cold. So I got a longer chummy, and I cut myself a hole. Well, I cut me hole with the chummy, and I got me bucket out. Got out me stove and frying pan was waiting for me trout. I sat down on me bucket, and when I turned around, I knew I had a trout. Me chummy was bobbing up and down. Well, I got chummies in me kitchen and chummies in me shed. There's chummies in me trunk of me car and a couple of under the bed. You might be from the city, boy, or out around the bay, but every Newfoundlander uses a chummy every day. Now, you've often heard it said, if you want a happy life, the number one priority is to have a happy wife. Well, I knew what she'd been wanting, so I saved a bit of money, and I went to our pleasures, and I brought her home a chummy. We were sitting in the kitchen, I was visiting with me cousin. All of a sudden he said to me, do you hear something buzzing? The wife jumped from the table, her face was turning red. Oh darn, I left me chummy on sure underneath the bed. We had a couple of couples in, we were playing a game of rummy. I seen the dog go out the door, he was dragging me Mrs. Chummy. We chasing around the garden and twice around the pond. By the time we caught the bugger, sure most of his heat was gone. Well, I got chummies in me kitchen and chummies in me shed. There's chummies in the trunk of me car and an extra one under the bed. You might be from the city, boys, or out around the bay, but every Newfoundlander uses a chummy every day. Well, I got chummies up in the cupboards and chummies under the stairs. There's chummies in every pocket of every jacket that I wear. You might be from the city, boy, or out around the bay, but every Newfoundlander uses a chummy every day. Yeah, you might be from the city, or out around the bay, but every Newfoundlander uses a chummy every day.